Thank you for hanging out with me today. This is Cage848, and welcome back to Eden Crafters. So I just stepped outside, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm keeping an eye on the horizon. Is that the wave right there? I believe that's the wave. Yeah, that wave freaks me the heck out. It's supposed to, like, kill me and stuff, but I don't know, it didn't really do anything to me. I should go inside. Also, some people said that when the wave comes, it's gonna knock out my electric and all that good stuff, so... yeah, that's pretty fun. That's pretty fun. All right, I'm gonna go out and look for some copper, because someone told me there is a copper node out there. I'm gonna see if I can find it. I just need a little bit more cement. Oh, I need a little bit more rock. And then we'll be good to go, and I'm gonna go out there and check it out. I'm so glad the demo's still up. I thought the demo was only gonna be for a certain amount of time, and I don't know, maybe it will be, but it's still up right now. And I might just keep playing this game because I love that whole water, like, thing coming in. Like, it's just... It's still making... It's still, like... I don't know, man. It's like... It's almost like watching a horror movie, you know? Like, it really, like, affects you on an emotion... Horror movies don't scare me, believe it or not. They really don't. What does scare me is big walls of water. So that's my horror movie. It makes my stomach drop, and I love it. I really do love it. So let's go ahead and make some more cement... And we should be good to go. All right, we have everything we need. Let's go check out that copper. So a bunch of people are saying the copper was in the middle of the island or something. I do have some comments here that I copied down. Love this game. Cannot wait for the full release. The wave comes after so long and takes out power stations, but does not destroy structures. It respawns you back in the base. Copper nodes are up in the mountains. So let's see if we can find out where these copper nodes are. Someone else said, so there are iron, copper, quartz... and cobalt nodes on the island. If you head to the center of the island and go north where you started over the mountain, you'll find those nodes. So let's see if we can... I don't know how you're supposed to tell where... Oh, yeah. Okay, so I do have a... I was going to say, I don't know how you tell where north is, but yeah, we do have a compass. So, come on, man. Kind of stuck there for a second, but that's okay. And we're just going to go over here and go north, I guess? And see, I'd really like to get a copper node and then run a belt all the way back to my base. How cool would that be if I could find a copper node and run the belt all the way back to my base? That would be ridiculous. I know I'm supposed to be making a greenhouse, and I will, but, you know, first things first. I should be able to craft this by doing this. There we go. And got my oxygen back. Okay. So, if quartz is... How do I get rid of this again? X? Okay. It's been a few days since I played the game. I did not get all the plates back. Is that intended? Are we not supposed to get all the plates back? Because that's going to be a problem for me. Oh, never mind. I did get all the plates back. It only takes one plate. Okay, fair enough. I can just see the developer saying, hey, I don't want you to be able to make those things out in the world, so I'm just going to maybe give less plates and stuff. I don't know. So let's go, I guess, north. We got a map. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Alright, I don't know. I'm just gonna head north, see if I can find a copper node. That is my goal for this part of the video. I gotta find some copper, man. Grab some copper as I go along. And I'm so nervous, man. That wave. That freaking wave. Okay. So, what are we looking at up here? I'm not seeing too much up here. I hope I don't, like, pass the copper node. I don't think I will. They're pretty obvious. Is that it? Oh, hold on. Four. Thank you for the warning. I did not make the oxygen thing for myself because I didn't want to... Oh, hold on a sec. Before I finish that sentence. Okay, cool. I didn't make the oxygen... Oh, that's a quartz deposit. I didn't make the oxygen thing for myself because I didn't want to waste, quote-unquote, waste the materials that I might not be infinite. But I think it was quartz, so it might be okay. I don't remember, but whatever. If it's something that I can get over and over and over, like quartz, I can get quartz as much as I want because there's proper quartz deposits. So if it is quartz, then I will go ahead and make my oxygen container. I don't know, it's like an oxygen tank or something. And I think it is quartz. I just assumed that quartz was not something I was going to be able to get over and over again as much as I wanted. Still looking for this copper, and apparently there's a scanner I can build at some point. So, I don't know, maybe I should wait for the scanner. Oh, look at the water. Look at the water. It's coming. if you like this demo, press F8 and wishlist it. I don't have to wishlist it. I know I'm getting this game. All right. So the water, you should get a warning. I got a warning for that water last time. So did I bring food with me? I hope I did. Yeah, I did. There we go. Okay. So yeah, we should get a nice warning when that water is going to get, you know, right on top of us. And we'll see. I'm not seeing any copper nodes. If I don't see any, by the time I get back to my base, I'm just going to say to heck with it. And I'll, you know, I'll figure it out once I get the scanner. I think someone said something about going north, though. So maybe it's going to be over here on the north side of the island. I don't know. That water is making me nervous, though. It's really freaking me the heck out. I love it. Yeah, I'm not seeing any. I'm just worried that people are going to be like, oh, you just passed it, you know? Like, probably will work out that way, honestly. I'm assuming it looks just like all the other nodes. Okay. All right. Let's see what we can find. All right, guys, you ready? Look, there it is. There it is. So in Interstellar, the water was like that because there was a black hole pulling the water up. You know, kind of like a really, really, I don't know, crazy tide. Like, kind of like the tides with the moon, except super hardcore tide. It's unbelievable. I'm not seeing any copper things. I'm probably in the wrong spot. And now I don't know how to get home either. So, that's going to be fun. I'm just going to look around a little bit more and probably head home. But I kind of want to be here with you guys when the water comes in. I should get a warning. I don't know. I'm wondering if the warning came in and I missed it. Because that water's getting really close. Yep, warning. Okay. All right, there it is. It's coming in. All right, I'm not going to wait. I'm just going to hang out in here. Oh, boy. Oh, there we go. There we go. By the way, the developer said that he didn't want the fog, you know, to block the wave. Like, my first wave, I couldn't see because of the fog. And he said he's going to make it so the fog won't come in anymore when the waves when the wave's coming through. And thank you for that, because this is freaking epic. This is absolutely epic. And in real life, yeah, I'd be dead. But whatever, it's a video game. We gotta survive it. Oh my goodness, it's unbelievable. So this is what I was supposed to see the first time. Just insane. Just insane. And then what is it like? Just go down? Eh, I guess we're good. Alright. This planet is too dangerous. If you reach the end... Really? No! No, I just started the episode! This planet's too dangerous. You've reached the end of this demo, but you can still try to go a bit further and prepare. Okay, good. So I can continue playing. You need to build some nuclear... Okay, blah, blah, blah. All right, cool. As long as I can keep playing. Oh, goodness. Okay. That scared me more than the wave. Don't let me not... Don't take the demo away from me. I don't know when this game's coming out either. It's like quarter three. So who knows when it's going to come out. It's not like Aska. When I was playing Aska, I was like, oh, this sucks, man. The game's over. Oh, is that where I started? I think it is. I was like, oh, Aska, the game's over. That sucks. But you know what? It's coming out the 20th. I don't know when this game's coming out. So I don't want this demo to end anytime soon. Please. Here we are at home, and check this out. There's an analysis radar. Scans the planet for large ore deposits. I don't know if that's what the people were talking about, but I want that, and I want it now. Let's go ahead and make some copper plates. Okay, and then let's go ahead and make the circuit board, and that should be the last thing I need for it. Oh, I love it. I love it. Can we put it outside? Yeah, definitely something we want to put outside, I would imagine. Oh, it did wipe out my power. Wait, do I lose that stuff permanently? Oh, I don't like that. Aren't those expensive? No, not really. Not really at all. Actually, not even not really, just not expensive. There we go. By the way, there's been a couple updates since the last time I played, so that's cool. Do you appreciate some good updates? Let's go ahead and make some of these. And make some of these. I should probably have something automating this, but, you know, we'll get there. I don't even know what I really need power for, to be honest, but I kind of want to rebuild them anyway. All right, so we're just going to put down two. Yeah, I'm just going to put down one. Why put down a second one if I don't need it? Okay, and then we'll put down this bad boy. Hopefully the water doesn't knock this thing out. That would really suck because this thing's not cheap. All right, there we go. So how does that work exactly? Oh, there we... Whoa, why is it flashing like that? So this has got to be copper, right? Well, I should go check. I don't know why they're flashing like that. It's kind of... give me a headache. I'm going to get some cement. And then is that the last thing I needed for that? I got to make sure I can build this. Yes, I can. All right, so... over here somewhere. I don't think that's the copper one. You know what? It could be copper. Let's go take a look. I don't really know what the colors like signify. I do know there's an iron node over here and there is a quartz. And there's probably... but it looks like there's like three. It looks like behind the quartz there might be a copper. I mean, that looks like a copper. That color... that looks like copper to me. I think white is iron, I think pink is quartz, I think orange is copper. So, let's come over here. Yeah, up here. Oh, please be copper up here, that'd be so sweet. Well, I don't know how I'm gonna get up- oh! Okay. I was gonna say, I don't know how I'm gonna get up there. And there you go! Wow! That is freaking phenomenal, I found some copper. So now what I need is I need to get one of these advanced miners on it, which shouldn't be too big of a deal. I don't know what the gears are going to take. That's the only thing. But yeah, let's get home and get that advanced miner up. Then we're going to have some copper coming through. It's going to come right through this tunnel. That's so cool. The developer knew what he was doing when he made this game. I really appreciate that. So let's go ahead and put up the advanced miner. And by the way, part of one of the new updates, I think it was the last update, makes it so if you have an input or an output into a machine, it shows you, which is really helpful. And we're going to go ahead and turn this around. Right about there looks good. And there we go. Okay, so the next thing we need to do is get a bunch of conveyor belts. And I got to start bringing all this iron. All oh, I didn't put the... yeah, I didn't quite line it up that well, but that's okay. Yeah, we got iron. I mean, copper. We got to bring all that copper back. All the way back here. And I also got to set one up for the quartz. By the way, the oxygen containers are quartz. But they're also... I think they also took copper, too. And maybe that's why I didn't want to use it. But now I have copper. So I'll be happy to upgrade my oxygen. Maybe my power. As long as it's something that's a finite... an infinite resource, you know. Then I'll definitely do it. Looking out into that water, man. Okay. So let's see what we need for that stuff. Yeah, it was because of the copper plates. That's why I didn't want to do it. Okay, we just got to get some copper. What do we need for these again? All right, so these are iron plates. So we are going to need a lot of iron plates. I'm kind of debating whether I want to set up one of these to make the iron plates. But nah, a lot of circuit board. Nah. Not yet. Not yet. We will eventually get something set up to make things like iron plates, but not right now. As a matter of fact, I'm going to come through here and grab... I think there's like some kind of... yep. If you hold down control, it'll take everything out of the same kind of item. That was part of... I think that was the newest update, which is awesome. And let's just go ahead... can you make more than one at a time? No. See, they're not going to let you make more than one iron plate at a time. The developers do not want this to be easy or fun or anything. And there's a reason for that, because these factory games, you're supposed to have a factory doing this. And if you could do it easily by yourself, then that kind of negates the whole idea of wanting a factory doing it as well. And I'm going to make as many of these as I can. So just as I was finished crafting, I was reading some of the notes I took. Someone said, if you hold down shift while crafting, it will bulk craft. I don't know, man. I don't think that should be in the game. It just undoes everything I just said that's cool about not being able to bulk craft. Because it's a factory game, you really should be struggling if you don't have factories doing things for you. I think you should take that bulk crafting out of the game, honestly. But thank you for the information. That is pretty cool. Alright, so let's come in here. And then let's go ahead and do this. And put it right there. See, that's an output. Why does it look like it's going into it? I'm not going to worry about it. I'm hoping it's going to fix itself. Alright, is that just gonna go right through the... Ugh. Why is it going to go through the... I don't want that going through anything. That's going to bother me. Okay. I'm going to right-click to empty that. Let's go ahead and get the rest of our oxygen back and see if we can make this work. All right. So I'm thinking... there... to... here... and then... oh, no, I don't want it outputting. All right, well, I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, and then I'm thinking, like, to here? Okay. Yeah, that should work. And then this can come down to there. Eh, it's not perfect, but, you know, early access, it's fine. As long as it works. Okay, how many plates do I have left? I got a few left. I went out there with, like, I think around 65 or something. Here we go. Yes, that looks okay. And then... to there? Yeah, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. Should I just leave it there for now? Let's go get some more oxygen. I think I'm just gonna leave it there for now. And I need to set up another, forge. And I don't remember what I need for the forge. Oh, I got everything I need for the forge. Cool. We good with the water? Yeah, we're good for now. All right. I kind of want the forges to be next to each other. But I should probably build out here. I kind of don't want to move the iron forge, but maybe I should. All right, I'm going to try this left shift thing. Oh, okay. So I see how it bolt crafts. It doesn't craft any faster. It just makes it so you don't have to hold down the mouse button. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. By the way, the copper is all coming in, and I got this thing set up right here. Okay, you know what? I don't like it set up like this, so I'm gonna... I don't know what happens if I do this. Okay, cool. All right, beautiful. All right, I'm gonna change that a little bit. I want the input to be on the other side. So let's go ahead, number 9. Yeah, just like that. Okay, there we go. And then 0. And then bring this around to here. All right, cool. Cool. And then I'm going to make another one, all right, for the iron. And I keep pressing the wrong buttons to rotate. I don't know why. Probably because every game I play has different, you know, different controls. Can I go back the other way? I don't think I can. I want these things to line up properly. Is that lined up? It looks like it is. Oh, darn it! I went through all that and I finally got it right and then I ended up with a freaking stupid cement. Stupid cement. Oh, and now I don't have any more either. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna grab some from right here. We're going to make some cement, we're going to line those up, and I'm going to work on getting the iron coming into the right, you know, the right forge. I'm going to decommission that forge. I'm not too good with the conveyor belts yet, but I do what I can. I wonder if there's an automatic way to get the dirt for cement. Anyway, this stuff comes all the way through here, all the way over here, and all the way into here. The copper is already looking dynamite. I'm going to take it all. And that is freaking phenomenal. Now that I've gotten that all taken care of, I think I'm going to go along with the quest line. But before I do that, let's go ahead. No. I want to make stuff so bad. I want to make one of these automatic maker thingies. All right, let's do that. All right, circuit boards. We need some of these. I think we need 2 of these. And then we need some circuit boards. I think circuit boards are copper plates. By the way, if you hold down shift, right now my hands are not on the... Actually, that is a little faster, isn't it? No, it's about the same. It's about the same. Alright, and then I need one of these. And another one of these. I'm gonna have to get to work on a... Probably next episode. I'm gonna have to get to work on a... a quartz. Like, line. Because I'm gonna need quartz. Alright, what else do I need for that? 2 more gears, 3 iron beams. Oh, hold on. So can I put this right up against this thing? Will that work? I would imagine no. Yeah, it doesn't. Yeah, no, probably not. All right, fine. We'll just put it right there. And then I'm going to need. Well, let's not do anything just yet. So input, output, recipe. Yes, yes. Iron plates. Okay, so we need to do one recipe each. We're gonna need splitters. Can I make splitters? I'm gonna go inside and see if I can make splitters really quick. Like, I need something to split what's coming off of the conveyor belts. It might be too early in dev- Oh, hold on. Assembles crafting parts. Okay, so that's not a splitter. Refiner? Refines rare ores such as cobalt and uranium. Okay, not a splitter. Okay, so none of that stuff is splitters. That would be under logistics. Container 2. Water pipe, pipe hub. Okay, I don't see a splitter, but maybe if I... It seems that as I make more things, other things open up. So, maybe if I make some of these containers, you know, something else will open up. I don't know. Let's kind of come out here. And we should probably put one of these in between this. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, so... well, actually... Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make one of these just to open up whatever I need to open up. Did that open up anything? It doesn't look like it. That's fair. Okay, so I'm gonna take that out. And I think I want to have this double one right here. It looks like it's got two inputs and two outputs. So we're gonna need more iron plates and more iron beams, but only one of each. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go grab one of each. One iron plate. Whoops. And one iron beam. And then we're going to make that double one, and I may be able to get copper and iron in the same thing, maybe. I don't know. I don't know how any of this works, so I'm just going to kind of figure out. Ah, I need three iron plates! Darn it! See, that's why I need automation. That's why I need automation. That's okay. We'll take that one. One, two, three. Boom. Done. Complete. Okay, so let's go ahead and make that, and... it must have an output, right? Yep, there we go. Okay. So we want the input to be right here. Darn it! I really wish there was a way to rotate the other way. There we go. Alright, line this up as best we can. Looks pretty good to me. And then what we'll do now is we will grab these and have that go in there. Wait, what? Not enough iron plates. Oh, okay. Well, you know what? That makes sense. All right, there we are. And let's get these going into there. Beautiful. And let's see if we have enough for this as well. How much would this hold? I don't know if this is smart, putting both of these in the same, you know, storage container. But I don't know. You know what would be nice if I could say, okay, save half the storage container for iron, half the storage container for copper. That would be nice, but, you know, I guess you can't have everything. All right, let's come inside and get some more oxygen, and that's good. And then next thing we need to do is make the parts producer. Now, I'm hoping the parts producer will only pull out what it needs. You know, I don't want copper to be going to the parts producer if it's making stuff with iron, but there's only one way to tell. Okay. That's good. I'm trying to line this up. Not enough iron beams. I don't even look at what it costs to make things anymore. I'm just like, yeah, I probably got what I need to make that. So now I have what I need to make this thing. So let's do it. Let's do this. Again, try and line it up as best you can. All right, that works. Not a lot of room in there, but that's okay. Let's go ahead and set this to make... What do you think? I mean, you've got to start with plates, right? Now, will it only pull out iron? This is the question. Well, seems to be only pulling out iron. All right. Not bad. Not bad at all. Now, what do we need? What else do we need? I should probably see what I need more than anything. I don't think I need a ton of stuff made from copper right now. Man, that water's getting high. But I'm not really sure. So, yeah, cables... I think iron rod and cables are the two major thing moving forward. So, why don't I just make this now, too? Then I'll just make the other one, too, if I can. Oh, wait. Well, of course I need two of those. Oh, a filter, huh? Okay. Oh, so the filter takes sulfur. Mmm. Just gotta make another one of these. And make one of these. Can we make the battery thing, too? I gotta look to make a chest as well. Oh, battery cells. Okay, cobalt. Cobalt's not something you... Yeah, I'm gonna hold off on that for now. Because cobalt is definitely not something you're gonna get forever. Alright, so that goes up there. And there we go. What was it before that? 100. Wow, okay, so 300. Not bad at all. Hell yeah. Alright, iron beams. We need more... Iron rods, okay. I think iron rod needs to be the next thing I make. You know, as far as like automation goes. Alright, that should be everything I need, right? Yep. Yeah, I think iron rods are next. Ooh, that water's getting close. That water's getting mighty close. Wait, is that copper still? Why is there copper going in here? Alright, that's a problem. That's a problem. It really shouldn't be taking copper. Okay, now, I guess it is what it is. Well, if I use one of these without a splitter, that's the last thing I can do here. And then the copper, there's no point in the copper even being in there. I think I'm going to go inside. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, without a splitter, there's no reason to have copper in here at all. Because, yeah, that's not what I need to do. Water's really bad. My survival instincts are making me go back. Like, I'm going to take that off there. Because honestly, like, if it only has two outputs with no splitter, then there's no point in having copper in there. Because right now, anything that's being used out of there is going to be used from iron. All right, and you can go right there. And you, my friend, can make iron rods. And then the water really just... Here we go. And then what we need to do is we just need to take all the copper out of here. Like, yeah, it's not going to work. It needs to, like, if it doesn't need copper, it shouldn't be pulling copper. You know what I mean? At least that's how I would imagine. Or there should be something where I say input, like, don't bring copper in, you know? Why can't I? There we go. Ugh, I don't have any room for it. Okay, well, it is what it is. It won't be a problem now moving forward. Oh my goodness, let's get inside. Let's get inside. I gotta make some windows. Can I make some windows or something so I could look out? Window. Oh, okay, hold on. Hold on, wave. Crafting glass pane. Wait. I don't have any power, do I? I think there's something wrong with my power. Or maybe it's because I don't have any room in my inventory. Okay, can I just drop something? How do I drop? Destroy. There we go. Okay. And then window. There we go. Oh, beautiful. I mean, it's not a great window, but, you know, it's better than I had before. Let's just enjoy the view. Yeah, let's just enjoy the view. But the thing is, I won't see it from down here, because as soon as the water gets close enough, I'm just gonna go up top. Wow. Just wow. Oh, man! I didn't see the warning. I figured I had a little bit of time. Okay, well. I don't know if it's gonna do anything to me. It's killed other people. Or, like, you just respawn in your base. So, if you get caught out in it. Oh, that is epic. That is so freaking epic. And there goes my wind turbines. Goodbye, wind turbines. Oh my goodness. So, I'm not gonna get bored of this, by the way. This is like freaking awesome. This is absolutely awesome. And the automation's coming through pretty well. There's some little hiccups here and there. Maybe there's something I can do that I don't know about. I might get a splitter later on down the line. There might be some kind of logistics that I don't know about. Maybe we'll get it eventually, but not right now. I don't know. And there I am. I'm okay. All right. Yeah, I got it. I'm not trying to escape. It'd be cool if we saw the water behind us, like at the end. Yeah. Okay. So will this stuff run without the power? Oh, hold on. No. Okay. Yeah. Well, you can see right there. No power. Okay, fair enough. So let's go ahead and get that power up again. We need a few iron rods. Did we make any iron rods? Yes, we did. Cool. And I just gotta figure out, like, I mean, maybe we get some splitters. I'm sure you guys are gonna have a lot of things to tell me in the comments. And, yeah, I will work on more logistics next episode. But right now, I am gonna call this one here. Oh, did that say we need more? Providing 29 of 20. Oh, okay, so we don't need more. We're good. All right, if you ended up enjoying the video, please remember to uncage that like button. Also, if you're new here, please subscribe for more daily videos. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time. And until then, take it easy.